I'm at the sawmill. I'm going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, T-Dog. I got a use for you. We go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
Huh?
Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky. Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky. Deacon, good to see you. What's up, Joe? Got some ears here, okay.
That's it.
Yep, gotcha. Yeah, see you, Deke. Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade?
Had maybe 100 dogs.
Yeah, good.
If you had owners who would show up.
Yep.
One of the guys brought in a sick collie. It's a beautiful dog. But I told him to take it to our vet.
Okay, then.
But the vet had no room.
Hey, so Deke. Be safe.
You got what you need?
Yeah, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at Lost Lake, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers! I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap. Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit! Newts!
I got him!
Deke!
I'm trying! God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And then the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along.
We need
everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Right on, man.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that.
Good job,
she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness. Thank you.
Oh my God. Hey, you. I gotta follow him.
Come on. That's your cue.
Yeah. Good
Ooh,
night.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie? Oh, the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... Aha, that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus, okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There, it's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.